struggled at the start. I should have won the first frame in a match like this, especially first ranking being experienced on the table and everything. It was a big frame and I lost it, and it took me a while to get into it. But then it's just lack of practice and experience in these conditions, I think. But hopefully it'll stand me in good stead for the future. At the moment it's PTCs and things like that, but hopefully I'll get called up in another ranking event and things like that. And hopefully we'll be putting on an event at South West Snooker Academy, just for ladies, like invitation event, and hopefully we can get all the ladies from all over the world to come and join the event and raise women's snooker. I just think it's more of these conditions and more of these matches that can only sharpen your game and improve your game. And if the more comfortable you are in these experiences, the better you're going to play. And obviously you have to put the errors in, and just recently I've had holidays and things like that, but I've loved every minute of it, even though disappointing result, but I love being here. I've loved my first experience here in China. Everybody's been so welcoming. It's been fantastic. Yeah, it's been fantastic. Playing here, obviously, a little bit better, it's the ranking events and everything, but I've really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed myself, and the people have been so supportive over here. I couldn't have asked for better support, really. Fingers crossed, yeah. As I've said before, there's no reason why not. It's just putting the time in and just not being down there. And knowing that I can get here is a big step, so it's just step by step now, and obviously win a few matches in the future.